Hi guys, this is gonna be like a randomish video, but today I'm doing a skincare collection. In this video, I'm just gonna show you all my skincare stuff, so let's get started. Okay, so here is an overview of my drawer. So, this is like my daily skincare. And we have makeup wipes and pimple patches right there. Over here, I have my razor, my nail care, melatonin, stuff like that. Here I have all my Drunk Elephant and some Burt's Bees, and then I have all my travel size stuff. I'll go through every individual item though. Okay, first starting off in the daily section, we have the Dermalogica Daily Micro Exfoliant. I have the Dermalogica Special Cleansing Gel Face Wash, and then I have the Dermalogica Multi-Active Toner. Next, for moisturizer, I actually have the Burt's Bees Calming Night Cream. And for the daytime, I have the Burt's Bees SPF 30 Calming Day Lotion. For under eyes, because I struggle with under eye bags, I use the Bay Body Under Eye Gel and the Tony Moly Cat's Purr. And under eye contour stick. I love this because it's really creamy and goes on so nicely. We have the Mario Badescu facial spray with aloe, cucumber, and green tea. This is my second of the Mario Badescu skincare sprays. I know a lot of people say that they're bad for you, but personally, I love this. And it makes my skin feel so moisturized after I finish my routine. Next, we have makeup wipes. I have two brands. I have the Pacifica Glowing Makeup Removal Wipes and the Neutrogena Makeup Remover Ultra Soft Cleansing Towelettes. The Pacifica Pore Warrior Overnight Rescue Spot Dots and their little hearts, aren't they so cute? I have these cotton pads for my micellar water. I have this Olay Pore Detox Mask. I really like this. It makes my skin way less oily. It does go on really dark though, so I use micellar water and these pads to remove it. Also, in here I have eye drops just for my eyes get a tad bit dry. Okay, next we have the Tony Moly. I don't know what this is called, but it's a little octopus scrub. I usually use it on my nose pores because my nose pores get super oily. Next, we just have this little random lip balm. Next, I have my Jade Roller. This is the Pacifica Jade Roller. I like it better than any other Jade Roller I've gotten. I've gotten the Plantifique Jade Roller and the Sephora Jade Roller. I like that this part isn't glass because I broke the other two. Yeah, if you watched my video of A Weekend in My Life, you know that story. Next, we have the nose pore strips. I really like them. The title kind of rubbed off, but I love this stuff way better than the St. Ives lip scrub. Next, we're getting to Drunk Elephant. So I'm gonna go ahead and bring this whole container on out. We have some Burt's Bees in here, and that's kind of like fine. This little compartment, I have how to use the Drunk Elephant products. And first off, we have this Bestie Jelly Cleanser. I have this C. Firma Fresh Hydrating Day Serum. We also have this TLC Frambos Gyaluronic Night Serum with Raspberry Extract. We have this SPF 30 Sunscreen. The Moisturizer and the Serum. I got those all in the Littles pack. I love this, by the way. It came with it. Also, this video is not trying to brag in any way, shape, or form. It's just something my friends requested to see. So, now I'm doing it. Have this little face wash exfoliator. Sephora, what's it called? Gua Sha. We have Burt's Bees body lotion and lip cream. And we have a makeup brush cleaner. I'm almost done with this video. This is all the skincare I use on a daily basis, not all the skincare I own. Cause other items like body lotion and like lip balms that are in my bedroom. So next we're getting to the travel size items. One of my favorite sections. First, we have the micellar water. I have this because I do not use makeup that often where I have to use it, like take it off like this. So I have some of this just in case. I have a Glam Glow facial cleanser, Sephora facial cleanser, DP Hue conditioner, I have a Trader Joe's hair detangler, I have a Trader Joe's body butter. I love this stuff, so I got it in the full size actually. I have the St. Ives lip scrub. I do not like this as much as the Trader Joe's one. We have the Trader Joe's kombucha rose cleansing oil. Sephora body wash. Dermalogica travel size of the daily micro exfoliant. Some Burt's Bees. What is this? Hand salve. This little spatula for moisturizer. Nail buffer. Daily facial sunscreen from Trader Joe's. And the last thing in here is makeup wipes from Sephora. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see y'all next time. Bye. Love you.